Okay, simple example of a new problem I'm having with Smartdraw. I go click on single wall, and look at that. It comes up with a window that I had before and a measurement. And when I go to pull in a wall, it doesn't do it. You know, so what's the problem? I hit my escape key.